Chinese medicine for curing insomnia naturally. Chinese ancient medication has been practiced for several thousands of years. However, it absolutely was not extremely till the center of the 20th century that it absolutely was used wide in many Western countries. More usually brought up nowadays as practice of medicine, Chinese medication is employed wide these days as a natural treatment for sleep disorder. The modern follow of ancient Chinese medication brings along several thousands of years of medication of drugs of medication practiced in China together with the utilization of Chinese medicine for natural action sleep disorder naturally. The term traditional Chinese medicine is a relatively modern term first used by the People's Republic of China during the 1950s when the country was attempting to build a substantial export trade for its time-honored medicines and practices. Today, ancient Chinese medication doesn't merely embrace healthful product, however additionally includes such things as flavored preparations and a variety of practices together with treatment and massage. The basis of Chinese medicine is that the human body functions as the result of a number of interrelated processes which are in constant interaction with our environment. As long as these processes stay in balance, you're healthy. However, if these processes don't seem to be running aboard each other swimmingly, then your health can suffer. There's square measure variety of various philosophies that govern the follow of Chinese medication together with such things because the theory of yin-yang, the role of the five components earth, water, fire, wood and metal, the flow of energy through the meridians of the body and the interaction between the organs of the body as described in the theory of Zhang Fu. For many years there has been considerable conflict between those who follow traditional Chinese medical practices and those who believe in the science-based practice of Western medicine. Today but Chinese medication, alongside alternative types of Asian and Oriental medication, is increasingly being accepted in the West and today we commonly refer to such practices as alternative medicine. For many uncountable sufferers, flavor remedies have long well tried to be effective in natural action sleep disorder, or in relieving insomnia symptoms, and such things as chamomile, lavender, lemon balm and passion flower have long been acknowledged for his or her healthful properties. There can't be several sleep disorder sufferers who haven't taken a drink of hot honey with lemon balm before retiring for the night. An increasing number of people are also turning to acupuncture or, for those who don't fancy the idea of needles, acupressure. Both arts are followed for hundreds of years and therefore the principles were born out of the normal Chinese practice of adjusting the energy among the body by dominant its flow along the meridian lines. Despite its growing acceptance, their square measure still many folks who square measure cautious of Chinese medication. However, anyone who has intimate it in action, particularly those of us who have been fortunate enough to pay time living within the region, will certainly vouch for its effectiveness. If you suffer from sleep disorder, then victimization Chinese medication for natural action sleep disorder naturally is one route that you must think about seriously.